In this video, you will learn how to assign different numbers to rows within your blast pattern, as well as renumber and label boreholes. This is especially useful when importing boreholes. Using the Line Editor tool, Hole by Hole option, select the row you want to assign, click and drag the mouse through the boreholes for that row, as seen on the screen. You can also use the byline option. Draw a line, and the boreholes that are covered by that line will be assigned to the same row. For the labeling option, click on the arrow below the 1-2 icon and choose how you want to label your boreholes, automatically or individually, one by one option. Finally, you have the ability to renumber your boreholes automatically or manually by clicking the 1-2 icon.